Public notice. Do not buy meat that does not attract flies. People are using vermalin, the chemical used to preserve dead bodies in preserving meat, as they keep flies away. When I asked a pharmacist, Captain Kenneth, member of UPDF, said it's possible. This is a national public health issue. After my friend's wife lost a baby through miscarriage, an investigation showed the presence of vermalin in her blood. When consumed, vermalin goes to the liver and destroys it. Please, people of God, this is serious. When you go to buy meat, go to a butcher that has flies around. Use this as the only way to confirm that there is no vermalin present. If the meat is without flies, what is keeping them away is vermalin. Be informed. Share this info, please, to save a life.